championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers.
Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome back to a new episode of Lakers Point Spread. Tonight, your Lakers take on the New Orleans Pelicans. Last game was rough as the Lakers lost a heartbreaking game to the Clippers. And obviously, we lost because we took the Lakers to cover the spread. And we also took an L on Malik Monk's over on points as he only scored 7. So we took a lot of L's the other night. However, if you've been following me all year, you are still in the green and you have made money. And tonight is a new night. So we wash our hands and we go back at it again tonight. However, before I get into my financial advice, let's talk about Carmelo Anthony's quotes after last game. Obviously, there's a lot of frustration amongst Lakers Nation, and Carmelo Anthony kind of spoke on that and how he feels about this team moving forward. Carmelo Anthony said, quote, "I don't like talking about the level of frustration. Yes, we want to win. It's a game we should have won, but we sit after every game, after every loss, we sit here and say, what's the level of frustration? We're shooting ourselves in the foot. It happened tonight. It was a game, like I said, we were supposed to win. We had it in our hands. We go home and regroup. Tomorrow we go back in the gym practicing, look at film, and see what happened. There's no level of frustration, maybe, but we don't see it. I don't see it. We don't feel it. We know who we are. We know our potential." Look, right now the Lakers are sitting in a very uncomfortable spot as they are positioned to most likely be in the play-in. However, they would like to at least get to that 7 or 8 seed, so they only have to win one game versus having to win 2 games in a row. And looking at the Pelicans, they are a team on the outside looking in as far as the play-in goes, but they're only 3.5 games behind the Lakers. So that is why tonight's game is very crucial so the Lakers can maintain their position in the play-in slots. So for tonight, the Lakers are favored by 1 point. I am not playing this number officially, but for the sake of the name of this show, Lakers Point Spread, I will at least give you a lean one way or another. I am slightly leaning Lakers -1 for all the things I mentioned before. The Lakers know how important this game is. They're coming off a very frustrating loss the other night where they shot poorly and still should have won that game. They only shot 41% from the field. They shot under 30% from 3. So I expect those numbers to increase tonight against a Pelicans team who is near the bottom in defensive rating. So I'm taking Lakers for the lean -1. But my official play is the over on total points. Right now, I got it at 222.5. And like I said, the Pelicans are near the bottom in defensive rating. The Lakers are middle of the pack. But obviously, without AD, their defense is not nearly as good. So I expect a lot of points in this game from both sides. So I'm taking the over on total points. And I have a couple of player props I'm taking the over on as well. LeBron James total points at 29.5. I love the over here. LeBron had one of his worst games the other night. So I don't expect that in back-to-back games. And the Pelicans have nobody on the perimeter from a size standpoint that can stop LeBron from getting whatever he wants. And I'm also taking CJ McCollum's over on points. Right now, it's at 24.5, which is a steal. In his last 3 games, he's averaging over 30 points. So those are my official plays. The total points in the game, 222.5. The over on LeBron points at 29.5. And the over on CJ McCollum points at 24.5. If you're telling, good luck and let's get some money.